ahead. Action.
Oh, hey, y'all. What's up with it, chocolate gang? We here with them. Find out the more to see.
Let toe be told. Let tie to tie.
It's a C. My bad, Miguel. Yeah, I see.
It's shining.
$2.99
What game?
My game.
What kind of game you bet?
Football. Tuesday, what time?
What you play?
I play
defense.
That's
defense?
That's what it is. Like, you know how people be on the line?
Mm-hmm.
I'm the people that behind them that stand up.
Oh, you pitch the ball.
No. I'm not no quarterback. I said defense.
No, I'm talking about the boy that run up and he get the ball once they throw it back and then he kick it.
Are you push niggas off?
Oh, you play defense like on the line and when they say hut, you run and push. I don't know football like that.
I don't know when you just my practice jersey is 35 and my real jersey.
You play basketball too?
Yeah.
That's nice. I ain't play no sports.
You see, you play sports?
Yeah, she play a sport.
You got to a vlogger. Is you even in it? Yeah.
I'm thinking
that
because it's about to be my week off. I forgot you in school. Like, it's Sunday, but you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But it's going to be off.
Me, I got
well,
school in the morning. I got to get up. How y'all feel?
It's your Sunday. We do get up. We got work in the morning. You got a game every Friday or Thursday?
Tuesday.
Boy, that's stupid. Your game supposed to be on Thursday or Friday.
It's middle school, bro.
But some people game.
It is middle school, but it's dang. Tuesday, that's the first, second it's day of the game. Week.
No, it's Wednesday.
No, Sunday, the first day of the week.
Monday.
Well, but Monday.
Y'all dumb. Y'all need to stay in school.
No, you got that from Sunday.
Sunday is the first day of the week.
It really is.
It's Sunday, Monday. You right, know that song in kindergarten and stuff.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
Y'all, you just didn't pay attention.
Sunday is the first of the week because Friday and Saturday is really the weekend.
And Sunday is the week
to
end.
Mm-hmm. Thursday, the end of the week.
Right, right. That's why Thursday be lit like that.
But see, the reason. We
see it
like
that because
we only got school on Friday.
It's like it's zoomed in. We is lying.
We should make Fridays a half day.
I know, right?
That's not going to work. You got to have the amount of hours you need for school.
Bro, Saturday is the only real weekend
day. They need to go ahead and make them subjects a little shorter.
Saturday is the only weekend day.
The real weekend day.
No, it's not. Sunday
Friday,
is too.
You got to do something, work. And Sunday, you got to go to sleep because you got to get up for Monday.
People who get straight off of school and go to work.
Chrissy?
Chrissy,
you used to be like that?
Yeah.
I did that before. But it was like a summer job,
y'all
so it ain't matter.
About me. I mean,
you don't even know what you're trying to say.
You talking about her and y'all. I get straight off the bus, got to come here and feed dogs. Come to my mama. Okay, good.
You do come over here by mama, huh?
This ain't the bad part. It's over there.
You gotta squish the dogs. I can't do it.
Say what up, Lucy. All right. Say what up. Say what up. Yeah, say what up.
What the business is?
Oh, that like heat. What the fuck is you? What is you laughing at? You got me cussing. Don't do my cuss. That like was hitting him.
It was hitting him.
It was hitting.
Was
off the I just told Trey earlier he too white for the light to beam off him.
Trey,
he told me, "You black as hell." I said, "The light can't beam off your white self."
You can't cuss on YouTube.
You can, but
you can, but
like, it gets certain things you say.
Like that's just like live.
Man, they just told this baby they hope this girl. Dang, they just told this girl I hope me and your baby dad
be.
I pray you do.
No, I saw a post where this girl started a business. And all she was doing was showing the offs that she make, and they went on there and said, "You bitch, that's why your baby dad."
That ain't funny.
Like, what her
posting
her
ass
for her business got to do with her baby?
Look how
black
I am.
You can see my teeth.
You like, I like, I.
Oh, you got braces?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
That's bad. You're a child. Stay in a child's place.
Happy birthday to you.
And she ain't got no drink. She really drinking juice. She really got some juice. Say it again. Full as a what?
Full as a bull.
You done drunk my 8 cups of it. I see what.
I heard a new jig song. You gotta tell
me to get it. That jig song Sissy had on was not it.
I'm glad you say that, because she be saying about, like, niggas gotta watch her stuff, you know what I mean?
That's what I'm saying. I'm trying to get my views.
What? I
just started like back.
I might be on that top of the game, girl.
She finna be on that Chrissy Bean. The Chrissy. Life with Chrissy. That's what this is.
That's crazy. Look how you said that. You know that? You said that the other day.
I did, bro. I
didn't know you were in action.
I said I was gonna put you on, because
sharing the love, nigga.
Because if we make it, bro, we gotta move
nigga,
away.
Y'all
let me tell y'all something.
Chocolate Gang members.
You see this, where we at right now?
This right here, the CEO used to sit here and talk about how she gonna make a YouTube one day and what she gonna do is she doing it. So thank you to all y'all for
why you spit on me?
Shut up, got the way. Talking to the fans.
I appreciate you showing her some support, but why you spit on me?
Okay, ignore him. We showing love to the Chocolate Gang CEO. You hear me? Thank y'all for y'all love and y'all support the whole. Okay, keep doing it.
I'm trying to see.
Y'all turn it up.
We don't know how to braid braids for real. It's early as fuck. I wonder what time it is. Your phone in your pocket. Look at my hair. Done. But y'all, I ain't finished the vlog yesterday when I was in my mama party. But
I'm gonna just say we had some fun. I forgot to record when we was going home. I don't like record when I'm driving because it don't be going right. So I felt a little. Got me looking a little. Not big. But yeah. I need your phone. That's what I'm trying to see. Where is it? I heard it. Somebody will text.
Where is it?
Right outside the door. Mm. Y'all, this that wake up in the morning face. Did I wash my face this morning? Mm. I don't know. TJ just woke me up early. Mm. I had to go get my oil changed. What? You was so knocked out. I went to McDonald's first and got you got your shit. And then I went and got my oil changed. TJ, that man was fucking hollering at me at the fucking oil place. He gonna get mad because I couldn't slow down in time. I was about to hit that man hose. I guess it was the air hose or the, I don't know. I was about to hit the shit, the plug in. And he told me, hey, what? You finna hit my hose? I'm like, bitch, move it. Fuck, hollering at me. It's too early in the fucking morning to be hollering at me. Don't be fucking hollering at me. I get up there, tell that man I want my oil change. I said, I can't help that my brake pads is fucking bald and I can't slow down on time. Somebody text me. He talking about some. Well, you want me to change your brakes? Fuck no. You already finna make me pay $40 for the damn oil. That shit gonna be about $120. Hell no. Me and TJ, we gonna change my shit. He gonna change my shit. Is it still hot?
I don't know, but I'm tired as fuck. What time, man? You still wanna take more time, man.
You was supposed to find your phone. I'm making a video. I'm finna end my video, though. I'm just trying to end the rest of my video from yesterday. Your ass was slumped. I done went like three places. I done went and got guards and everything. Where the hell you was at? You know I locked the door. Left your ass in here by 2 times.
But you told you I was looking like I was on drugs with that bitch.
You was looking like you smoked my 8 blunts. And you don't need smoke. Shit, your ass was slumped. My ass looked slumped. They was gonna think we was on some fucking cocaine, some fucking heroin or something. That shit ain't funny, but they was gonna think it. I was good this morning. I went high. I just smoked. So I was good. Your ass was sore. What time it is? Huh? Can I clear this off? You got 2 times on there, so it's 10, sir. 10:07, right? I've been up since about 6. I was waiting to call your ass. I still want to go to sleep. y'all. All right, y'all. I'm gonna end this video right here. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. More videos on the way. I hope y'all like this video because we just really joking. I should have recorded everything. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Okay.